come in and everyone take a seat anywhere. Welcome to our training session for today. All right, we're pleased to have you all join the team here at R&R Bed and Breakfast. Today, before you get on the phones to start your job as a reservationist, we're just going to go over a couple of things that we feel would be important for you to know as you interact with our customers. Because here at R&R, customer service is the most important part, okay? When you get on the phone with your clients, you always want to open with a greeting. We prefer that you say, "Thank you for calling R&R Bed and Breakfast. This is Kirsten speaking. How can I help you today?" That makes them feel welcome and lets them know that they've called the right place, and it makes us open for business. Make sure you listen effectively. Let the customers say all the questions they have, get out all their information before you start answering or responding. You might want to even jot down notes, that way you can remember things they say, such as dates they're looking for, amenities, and different things like that. Our big thing here at R&R is never say no. If a customer wants something and we're not sure if it's possible, or we know it's something we can't do, immediately offer alternatives. For example, if they want to come in on a particular date and we might not have that date available, go ahead and say, "We do have this day available," or if they ask for things such as continental breakfast, you can let them know immediately that we do have a nearby restaurant that serves breakfast between this time and this time. So you're letting them know we don't offer it, but you're not saying, "No, we don't have it." All right? All the questions that you get, and you will get a lot, please provide accurate information. If you're not sure of the answer, ask a friend, check the website, go to your manager, but make sure you're giving them accurate information. When you're speaking to a customer, always allow them to end the call. After they've gone through the whole reservation process or asking their questions, something else might come up. They might not feel comfortable asking another question. So you always want to say something along the lines of, "Is there anything else I can help you with today? Have I answered all your questions?" So allow the customer to say yes or no to close the call out. And finally, we always want to give a farewell. "Thank you so much for calling R&R. We'll see you in the future, or we'll talk to you again soon." Something to let them know that we care and that we've ended the call with all their questions answered. Are there any questions before you guys get on the phone? None? Everyone feels comfortable? All right, let's get started.
Hello, thanks for calling R&R Bed and Breakfast. How may I help you?
Is this the R&R Bed and Breakfast in Orlando?
This is.
Okay, hi, my name is Kirsten, and I am looking to reserve a room with two double beds, checking in on May the 15th and out on the 18th?
Yeah, we don't have anything available for that time, for what you want there.
Okay, perhaps you have anything maybe the 16th to the 19th?
It'll be a king bed, and you can just squish everybody in the beds if you want to try that.
Okay, I mean, that'll work. We can make that work, because I need the days.
All right. So wait, what days was it again?
The 16th to the 19th of May.
Of May. All right. And how many people?
It's going to be three.
Three. Okay. All right. Yeah. I got that.
All right. And can you put on there that we'd like a rollaway bed also?
Rollaway. Sure. Just make sure that we have them when you come in. Just talk to the front desk and make sure we have them or something.
Okay. Do you have continental breakfast on the property?
I'm not allowed to say no, but no, we don't. There's something across the street or down the street. Maybe it's a block away. I heard that it was somewhere close.
Okay, I guess I will just Google it or ask when I get there.
Yeah, just check somewhere online, like see what's around here.
What about a pool? Do you guys have a pool? And what are the hours?
No, that's something I would check the website for. So you can just go to the website. I think we're rnrbedandbreakfast.com or something like that. You can check there, or you can check with the front desk or something.
Okay, well, I guess, do you have any kind of information about the room?
Not really. You'll mostly find all that online. But is there anything else I can help you with?
No.
No? All right. Well, your reservation is made for this day, for May 18th or something, for like three people. But whatever you said, it's in there. But yeah, please stay on the line because there's a brief survey after. So just answer it. They value your opinion or something like that. All right, bye.